Okay, this is Cool Dude Clem here, and this is his rather elaborate setup of recording evidence. Now, I'm sure you cannot be off hearing that noise being picked up by this microphone. I think it's supposed to be music. Seriously, how can that be music? It's just one note going again and again and again. How can anybody stand listening to this? And yeah, this is more proof of why modern music sucks. And also evidence that they've got it on far too loud. I'm sure you cannot be off hearing it. That's not music. No, it's some kind of mechanical device that they've got on. Because that's certainly not what I would call music. I'm just going to keep recording until my camera's battery runs out. And then I've got all the evidence that they're being far too noisy. Way past 11 at night. If I can hear it, it's too loud. If anybody outside their house can hear it, it's too loud. In fact, it's actually overdriving the microphone. The audio level set quite low, and it's picking it up that well. Well, I think that's enough evidence, so I'm gonna shut off the camera before the battery dies. And take all this equipment back upstairs. I'm mixing the mic audio from the microphone with the video from the camera. And yeah. I mean, seriously, what the hell is that? It's a little later on. Still going. Still keeping people up. I've got a question. They stop it for a few seconds. It's all nice and quiet. And then they start again. It goes on for a few minutes. Then they stop it for a few seconds. Then it goes on for another few minutes. Then they stop it for a few seconds. Then it goes on for another few minutes. Wish they'd make up their mind. Now, you don't believe me, look at the time, 25 minutes past 12, I'm still going. It's ridiculous. Are you freaking ridiculous?